Live from the Scripps Studios, this is San Diego's news source, 10 News.
Welcome back to 10 News. I'm Steve Atkinson.
And I'm Kimberly Hunt. We start today with breaking news from the East County, where firefighters are battling an out-of-control brush fire.
For the latest, let's get right to our reporter live at the 10 News Experience.
Thanks, Pat. Sky 10 captures the clouds moving in downtown. Now thick fog is covering the area, and at the beach, waves are getting bigger. The map shows rain will hit San Diego in 5 minutes, the Chula Vista in 12 minutes. Back to you in the warm stadium.
Great job. For the latest breaking news updates throughout the day, turn to 10 News.
And stay connected to major news anytime, anywhere on 10news.com. We'll be right back.